it is hot today. Huh. Hi guys, I'm Beth Ann Wagner. Thank you for coming back to my channel, and if you're new here, thank you for tuning in. Today I wanted to talk to you a little bit about bone broth, which is something that I just got turned on to. So what the heck is bone broth? It's exactly how it sounds. You are drinking or eating the broth of an animal, usually chicken or cow or beef. I don't eat a lot of animal products, so I decided to go for chicken because I eat chicken more, so I was more comfortable with that. Bone broth is getting a lot of buzz right now and is super big in Los Angeles and in New York. You can find it at just about every restaurant, and celebrities are just standing behind it, like Gwyneth Paltrow is singing its praises. So it is really growing in popularity and is something that I really wanted to try out because of all of the said benefits that it has. So what does bone broth do? Well, bone broth is really good for you because it heals your gut. It also is collagen boosting, so it helps your skin boost its collagen production and supposedly makes your skin somewhat tighter and firmer over time. Bone broth is said by the New York Times to be the next magic potion in the eternal quest for perfect health. So what is bone broth? Well, people like Dr. Kellyanne of the New York Times bestseller Bone Broth Diet call it liquid gold. Celebs are standing behind it, like Gwyneth Paltrow is a huge fan. Has all sorts of amazing healing powers. It's fat burning, it helps your skin boost collagen, it firms and tightens your skin, and it is gut healing. I really wanted to try it because one of my friends from San Francisco told me about it and she was aging backwards. I'm not even kidding. She had like it's the best I've ever seen her skin, and I've seen her through two pregnancies when your skin is supposedly looking its best. So anything that makes someone's skin looks that good, I definitely have to try out. So I made it my goal to try it for 2 weeks, and I didn't want to make it myself because I was a little uncomfortable cooking the bone broth myself and making it delicious. So I teamed up with my friends over at Kettle and Fire to try their bone broth for 2 weeks. They made it super convenient for me and you because they slowly boil the bone broth for 24 hours, and they have all sorts of really yummy ingredients in it as well because they've worked with really amazing chefs to make the bone broth the tastiest that they can. So there's like carrots in here, tomato puree, there's organic celery, everything in here is organic. So they make it taste pretty delicious. Now, I say pretty delicious because when I first tried it, I wasn't a huge fan of bone broth, and I actually found that making some sort of recipe with it and adding it to a recipe could make it a little bit more palatable. So my favorite way to have it was just adding some coconut oil, which when I have it in the morning, it's really filling, so I don't need to eat again till lunch, and it makes it taste a little better. I also like to step it up a notch and add coconut milk to it and some cilantro. It makes it like a yummy Asian dish. But of course, there are tons of recipes online if you're interested in finding recipes to make your own bone broth. So bone broth is supposed to make your skin really dewy and healthy and be this amazing like anti-aging food. So was it? I found that bone broth pretty much did what it said it would do. Now I've only been trying it for 2 weeks, which I don't think is long enough to see really truly amazing visible results. But I can tell you that I did notice a difference in my skin's firmness. I do think that some of my fine lines had gone away, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you what I look like before and after without any makeup on. Okay, and here's my skin after doing 2 weeks of the bone broth every morning, and I don't have any makeup on so you could really see a close-up of my skin, which is kind of scary for me, except I do have a tinted moisturizer by Ilia on because I needed to have SPF when I went out for the day. So there's a tinted moisturizer on my skin, and I'm wearing fake eyelashes, but no makeup, so you can see any of the differences that the bone broth made in my skin. I also think that bone broth made me feel a little bit better, which is not necessarily why I was doing this, silly enough, but I did feel like I was less bloated. I felt like I was less lethargic. When I was at the gym, I felt almost as if I had taken pre-workout even when I hadn't, because I did have more energy. So I do think that bone broth has a lot of amazing benefits. I've noticed some of them just in the 2 weeks, and I'm going to continue drinking bone broth. Probably not every day, because I do like to mix it up and have eggs or donuts for breakfast, and I don't want to be held to drinking bone broth every day, but I noticed enough benefits to keep up with it. Is it the key to looking and feeling younger? I don't know. I definitely feel better since I've started consuming the bone broth, and I do think that it has helped clear up my skin and really diminish the fine lines a little bit. So I'm definitely gonna continue using it. If you're interested in either of these resources, I'm going to link them in the description below so you can check them out. Let me know in the comments if you've tried bone broth before, what you thought of it, and thank you guys so much for watching. It really means a lot to me, and I'll see you in my next video.